Friends, Israel is among the leading nations in the field of innovation, water, and agricultural technology. These are also among my priority areas in India's development. We agreed that efficiency of water and resources use, water conservation and its purification, productivity increase in agriculture are key areas in deepening our bilateral cooperation. We are of one view that together our scientists and researchers would develop, build and implement mutually beneficial solutions in the field. Our decision to establish a bilateral technology innovation fund worth $40 million for research in industrial development will help us in achieving this goal. We regard thriving two-way trade and investment flows as the bedrock of a strong partnership.